I work in AIDS advocacy with the United Nations, and through that, I meet individuals who inspire me. Lynn is one of those people. What she does is to educate her colleagues about HIV. They then go on to raise awareness.
Well, we have a group of people that we designate as champions. They're very passionate about teaching other people about what the issues relating to HIV/AIDS are. This group of people are basically out there spreading the word, teaching other people, volunteering.
She's helping fight discrimination against people who are HIV positive.
People with HIV are not asking for special treatment. They're really asking to be treated equally.
She's a mother. She's an executive at Standard Chartered, but she still finds a time to be active about a cause that she cares about and one that's important to us all.
I've just become a lot more understanding, a lot more sympathetic, and better as an individual.
If we're going to beat HIV and AIDS, we're going to need more people to get involved.